Student Trump asks, what are some of the ethics and responsibilities involved with knowing how to program and empowering yourself with knowledge of computer science?
So this is a great question, and it's something that is very important to think about. I don't know if it was Batman or Spider-Man who said this, or with great power comes great responsibility.
Spider-Man.
Was it Spider-Man? Okay. I'm a little rusty.
It wasn't him, but all right.
Okay. But anyway, it's true that as you gain more power and as you learn more about computing, there's a lot of responsibility that goes along with that. And one concrete example I'll give you from building the web crawler. The web crawler we're building is focused on simplicity. If you build a web crawler and you run it on the internet, there's a lot of things that you need to do to be ethical and responsible. One is every time you encounter a new site, the web crawler should look for this file called robots.txt, which says whether or not the site wants to be crawled. And if you're an ethical web crawler, you don't index a site that says in the robots.txt, don't crawl this site. Those things make the web crawler more complicated. Our goal is to understand computer science and make the web crawler code as simple as possible, so we're not going to do that in our web crawler. And when you run them on our server, we're not going to allow your web crawler to make arbitrary requests to other sites on the internet. But certainly if you run it yourself, these are things that you should worry about and make sure to behave responsibly. We're definitely going to talk about this more towards the end of the class. This will be one of the things that we get into more in Unit 7.